actual footage taken of what is said to be a real Bigfoot is a creature similar to Dr. Krantz's club-footed giant. Filmed by Ivan Marx in late 1969 in Bosburg, Washington, the film has been denounced as a fake by some monster hunters. Here is yet another film of an alleged Bigfoot, also taken by Marx in Alaska in 1973. Marx, a hunter and maker of nature films, insists on its authenticity.